sneaking me boot.
Okay. Is this the return of summer vlog?
The return of summer vlog.
No, put your whole hand out.
No. Babe, we don't have to vlog everything.
We're here. Hey friends, today, well, we're at Bob Evans right now. So today we're gonna go to the zoo.
We are bringing back new adventures this summer, some same adventures as last summer, some repeats, more energy, more food, more smiles, more laughs.
I just ate breakfast in the car, but I'm eating again. And then we're gonna go to the gym, and then we're gonna go to the zoo.
Here it is, guys, summer 2022.
Bye. Last exercise at the gym. Then we're gonna go to the zoo.
Post-workout shakes.
We gotta pee so bad. But we're here. We're here.
See,
where are we gonna go first?
I don't know. We're gonna find somewhere.
What kind of animals?
Pause the video. You're so
we
bad
went
at
this. To the sea lions first. Look, he's so cute. Babe, what are we about to do?
Catch some stingrays.
We have to wash our arms, our hands, up to our elbows, and then we're gonna touch some stingray.
Oh boy. Oh, they're hungry.
Oh my God, that is nuts. What are we doing?
We're gonna give him a snack.
Oh my God. Okay. He knows. He wants it.
Oh boy. Oh, there you go.
Her name is Strawberry and she's from Alaska.
That's a baby moose. That's a little baby moose.
It's too cold for the giraffes.
The bird cage is closed.
It's so big.
Epic one too.
In case you guys don't know, I love the birds. Insert photo of us last time we were at the birds. And it's closed because it's too cold and they're monitoring for bird flu. So the sign says. Anyways, let's keep going.
That's as close as it gets to it as a dinosaur.
If you step on these in your bare feet, it will hurt. They can't hurt you. They do have teeth, but their teeth are on the bottom.
Lots of fish.
Lots of fish.
Oh, a shark!
Oh, that was such a cool shot.
Thank you.
there's another one right there. I didn't see that. Weak lunch. I bet he's one of those weak or something. It'd be probably very rare we're getting to see this. You know? I bet he doesn't do that, but more than a couple times a week. Sneaking me boot. What's up, guys?
Hey, aquarium, zoo, situation, over.
It was awesome.
We were there many hours. I am drained.
Oh, yes.
But our favorite part?
The stingray touch tank. It was very fun. We got a touch.
And in 2 weekends, we're going to be at the Shedd Aquarium in Chicago.
Yep.
So that should be really fun. And we're definitely going to vlog it, so be on the lookout for that. But if you haven't already, if you liked any of the animals in this video, make sure to like the video, subscribe so you don't miss Shedd Aquarium if you like fish.
Yeah.
Because we're really pumped for the fish.
Yeah.
And I hope you guys have a good weekend.